T-Mobile Arena and a beautiful Sunday afternoon in the desert as the Vegas Golden Knights are set to take on the Boston Bruins as the homestand continues.
Shimashev's wrist shot off the mark. And back the other way come the Bruins. Krejci, DeBrusk, Bjork with it. Over the line, DeBrusk closing in, put it on net, and Subban got a piece of it.
Looking for some room to the blocker's side. Subban goes down, able to shift to his right, and gets a blocker on that puck.
Loving it down. Now, here Edouard Belmar sends it around the glass. It kicks right to Crew, bounces by him, and Riley Smith has a breakaway with Marchand chasing him. And great work by Marchand to track him down. In Vegas, to say the least.
You're going to fly on a trip and say, let's go watch a hockey game. I'm guessing Vegas is at the top of the list, and certainly an original six team any building.
Out in front, Marchand for Pastrnak, robbed by Subban.
And Marchand with the shot as Subban gets that left pad up against the post, able to make the save.
Corrali with a shot on, steered away by Malcolm Subban. And now here is Cody Eakin. Trying to feed it up ahead, James Neal with a lead to the net, shot, and a save rask! James Neal with a great look. Up by Shipashev into the offensive end, still has it, dropped it back, and he dropped it right to Sean Corrali. He is a pass-first player. Saw that a couple of times in the exhibition season. Now Tuck scores! Alex Tuck, his first NHL goal, and it's 1-0 Vegas!
What a shot! Has a lot of speed.
Off this faceoff, Merrill's long wrist shot sails wide. Well, Shipashev up front. Here's Tuck on the doorstep. Save Rask. Tuck on the Shipashev, and he scores! Dave Shipashev in his NHL debut picks up his first goal. It's 2-0 Golden Knights.
Safe to say it's been a good night for the additions as both of them have capitalized and both have their first NHL goal.
McAvoy out there for the Bruins. Carlson will take the draw. Heinen plays it back out to the point. Pastrnak feeding it down low. Marchand tipped that just wide. It was open. Score! That got thrown in front but behind the net. And it went in off of William Carlson in front. And it's a one-goal game with 30 seconds left. And Heinen will send it in around the boards. Pastrnak trying to move it in the middle. Taken away by Carlson. Lindbergh with an empty net. And he scores! Malcolm Subban, 20 saves tonight in his first win in the NHL, and the Golden Knights improved to 4-1. A 3-1 win over the Bruins. First NHL win for Malcolm Subban. First goals in the NHL for Alex Tuck, and Vadim Shipashev helped lead the way offensively in the second period.